get lost, but it's large enough that you will get lost. It's full of people, it's full of amazing food. It has the Duomo, the Ponte Vecchio, the David, the Uffizi Gallery. You're just inundated with artwork and beauty everywhere you go.
In Florence, we have a very wide range of courses to choose from. We have a world-class cooking school where students can study anything from baking and pastry to enology to hospitality management. So students who are not only cooking students but actually want to pursue business degrees can do that.
We have Michelin-starred chefs. All chefs speak very good English, have an international experience. Great background, they are all executive chefs.
I've had students that have completed 2 semesters of this program, come back, found a job almost instantly.
So it really is a once in a lifetime opportunity.
In Florence, the facilities are excellent. The faculty is international and excellent as well.
You can really take anything from communication to art history to digital imaging to photography.
We want to maximize their studying abroad. Each class is connected with the environment of Florence or of Tuscany or Italy.
I studied international marketing, and so you get a completely different concept over here than what you would at home and see a lot of different things.
Digital and classical photography, many studio arts courses with professional faculty who are not only teachers but professionals in these fields.
Coming here, there's an extra bonus, and the bonus is getting to know a new culture.
I saw my professors working as professional photographers, and suddenly I felt like I could do it. And so I think that it gives you the strength and the empowerment to do things you never thought you could do before.
I love to hear that from students. And just knowing that they're having the best time of their life, it's a cliche, but they really are.
It's the people and the staff here, it's they're really incredible.